How do you measure the level of Praversham resistance?
You take a Boris, and then you give this Boris an active warhead, which he'll then copy into his clipboard. He'll then fire around 10 of these into the rough direction of the ship, and the number of the things that hit the ship, minus 10, is the Praversham resistance.
I see.
Actually, you know what? Are certain like ores or rock or whatever in this game more durable than others? If it was like that'd be cool. Like if like iron was more durable against rocket fire than like stone was or something, so you could hide yourself behind it and know that you'd be safer. I'm just trying to find an excuse to say why an ore detector would be good on a. Those I do need those. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna put those on there. Let's just put that down here. So we still need those. Spaceballs. I still haven't played with Spaceballs. I really want to play with Spaceballs.
I don't know if they fixed it by now, but basically, when those things came out and you plastered your entire ship in those bloody space balls, it was indestructible.
Not really. Oh, that's right. You were telling me about that. I remember.
Yeah, I remember that story as well.
Then you were listening, but not like 10 minutes ago.
I'm always listening.
That is creepy.
The phone's recording too.
Now.
Allowed to use the reloadable rocket launchers or just the normal ones?
Yes, you are.
But if you use reloadable, they have to be conveyed.
Well, I'll see if I can figure out how to use one of those. Ooh, a sound block.
Oh yeah, I was going to ask about those, Mia. What do they do? Are they like
They make noise.
making sound.
I'm thinking, you know how like in the Vietnam War they actually put like sounds of despair and all that kind of stuff on the helicopters and flew them over the Viet Cong to try and demoralize them. And they also sent over propaganda ones as well, trying to tell them how wonderful the other side was and that they should change sides. Didn't work, but there's no
It
reason why
was a
not.
try.
Okay, I think that's all the blocks that I should be thinking about using. So how much power? How do you can one thing that about create building something in survive like in creative mode. Is it's really hard to test how something's gonna work in survival. So it's almost like you should build it and then switch over to a survival server and try it out.
Sure.
Because they things seem to work differently. Well, obviously power usage is completely different, right? Because in survival, it just as long as you have a reactor on there, then you never overload, it seems. So you can't really test out that you have enough power.
Oh, I was overloading earlier.
Oh, were you? Maybe they've
Yeah.
changed. Or maybe I just never understood how things worked.
I don't know if it means for sure that I won't overload when I go into survival with it, but yeah, I was definitely overloading before I had enough reactors before. How much ice do you think I should put in the thing?
You actually have a generator in there?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Okay. I was just gonna put in a tank.
Yeah, I got one of
So,
those as well.
like with a fighter, I don't think that you would be picking up ice normally, would you?
You'd think not, wouldn't
But then this is your fighter, so
you?
you do
Yeah, but
whatever you.
having seen both Mike and Boris and
Yeah.
random person here judge those things, they seem to like generators a lot.
They really do.
Yeah, but on a fighter? Okay.
I
I
know.
love them.
They're crazy.
Well, I knew that. That's a given.
Uranium ingot.
Okay.
I'm gonna make a lot.
Okay, so now I should be able to get rid of all of... Alright, so how do I want to build this now? I wonder where Günther went. Sorry, random quotes will come out whenever they come to me. That was an Apollo 13 quote. Oh, no. Get rid of, there we go. All right. So we've got that on the top. I can safely, now I'll leave it on there for now. I wonder, can I get some big ass thrusters on the back? Of course, by doing that, I make, trying to see if I, you know, making this thing really compact. So that should give me some speed. Speed! How many large thrusters was I allowed?
Five.
Oh my god.
Five. Mm-hmm.
That's a ton of large thrusters. Especially for a little tiny ass ship like what I'm building. So maybe I don't need five. I wonder, should I put another? Really limited on space if I do that. And so I'm assuming though, if you use a reloadable rocket launcher, you probably only get one instead of two, right?
You get two.
Oh, you can still have two? Isn't that cheating?
Dracul says it's all right because they take longer to reload.
Okay, and there's still rockets that come out.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, but it's a big loader.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that means the ship must be hugest. But the normal ones are not reloadable, which stink, which means as soon as you use them, you're done.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Can I... Oh, goodness. How would I do this? Well, there is a big... Maybe I can make this thing... Ow. I take that back off. Oh, it's that stinking... Oh, and I just disconnected the whole thing.
Oh. Mia?
Yes.
Oh, that's a better place for this.
What is? Thank you.
I'm really sorry. How do I fix that?
You... Pick out your hand welder. You go get welding.
No, I won't.
Okay.
No, you need a...
hand welder.
Conveyor.
I've forgotten how to...
I thought they fixed the... I'm in the G menu and I can't switch to different toolbars. I thought they just fixed that.
I've been switching between different toolbars.
Try exiting and then re-entering it. That worked
nope,
for me.
Still
there.
Not working at the moment. I swear I was able to do that a minute ago, but now I can't.
I can't believe I just did that. I just dropped 50,000 missiles from a height on Mia's base.
Oh, right, this disconnected, so I've lost my...
gosh, it made such a hole.
Just for the moment, I'm going to have to stick one of these on everywhere so it doesn't fly away on me now. Very upset that I disconnected this thing. Very upset. I can't stick them. There we go. There. Now it shouldn't fly away on me. All right. So we wanted to see if I could get... So if I take... a large one of these. Now I need the this side to have the little guys.
Okay.
Like that. And then I want the bottom to have the big one. Or maybe the top. No, maybe the bottom. Maybe the top. Maybe the bottom. Go like that. I can rearrange some things. If I do that, oh, why can't I do that? There we go. That then gives me, oh, it has one on the top and the bottom. Perfect. I want a big one on the back too. I don't think I can get that. So they're all the way around the sides.
I think I fixed it.
All right, well, that changes the design possibilities.
Mia?
No.
Do you want to come and inspect this and see if I've fixed it properly?
Okay, now that's way back, though.
I think I've put everything back that I blew up.
Sounds so bad.
Oh, well, I've got a very nice explosion on screen. I mean, to the point where there was absolutely no way I could deny the knowledge of that. Because my first instinct is to say it wasn't me, but...
You could have tried to blame it on Anubis. I mean, I wasn't looking when it happened. Yeah, though, but... it does seem very suspicious that it's only your landing pad.
This is true. Right, now I'll try that again, and this time not from a height. Oh, it wasn't 50,000, it was just 5,000. All right, we'll put them down a bit more gently. Okay, there we go. You see, they don't explode if you just place them down.
Oh, they go that way. So, having one of these moments where I start building and then I realize that I did everything wrong. So if I take all of this off...
I think that's quite heavy.
And now I want to put... Okay, so that's a big one there now. So if I... I want the big... I think that should be good. So then it's got that on the top, that on the bottom. But then I'll need a... Boop, 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 boop. That right there. This is thrilling viewing. First you pick up a block, then you put it down, boop, boop.
How many rockets do you think is a reasonable amount to have in a cargo container?
7.
You think?
Maybe you should get a second opinion on that.
Yeah. Anubis?
I'm not paying attention, so 7.
Okay, well, I'm going to multiply you both by each other, and that'll come out at, like, what, 7, 7?
You're going to average 49? It, and then you'll come out with 7.
No, I'm going to multiply you by yourselves. So I'll square you. And then I think I'll probably put a note on the end. So 490 is almost 500. We'll have that many. How's that sound?
Exquisite.
It's about as good a logic as I'm going to get. And now I need to dispose of the rest of these rockets by dropping them from a height somewhere.
So I could put... So the front of the rocket launchers is the not yellow side?
It's the sides with the holes in.
Well, there's holes on both sides.
No.
Yes.
Yes, they are. On the standard ones, not the reloadable ones that you okay. have.
Yeah, so is the yellow side the back, or is the...
I have no idea. How about you just build it, shoot it, and
shoot it.
See if you blew...
And if it blows me up, then...
Yes! You've got a 50-50 chance if it'll happen. Unless, of course, you put in both, from both sides. That would be weird. And you wouldn't learn which one is which.
Oh, can I not put that there?
You said no.
Okay, I'm going to go with yellow as the front, since it would only let me attach it on the side that wasn't yellow. All right. So, you know, when they say that you cannot have more than X, I've decided that that means I must have at least X.
Yeah, I know. I went for exactly the same philosophy.
Two rocket launchers. Oh, no. Okay. Damn it. I can't do that. I've gone over. Now I've decided that that means that... So these got to go, and you got to go, and then we put my final rocket launcher in there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Destroy. Destroy! Or, in the words of the Daleks, eliminate.
Exterminate.
Exterminate. Thank you.
Exterminate.
Exterminate.
Oh, dear. That's a bit of a faux pas there.
I know. There was another one, too. There's another race that has a similar word. The Cybermen.
Yeah.
What do they say? They don't say
eliminate. Or delete. I'm not sure. I've only seen the German version.
Delete. No, it wasn't delete. Something else. Can't remember now. Darn it.
Erase? I don't know. I'm trying to think of words that might mean delete.
Basically, yeah.
If you translate from German into English, what might it be?
I'm pretty sure it's delete.
It is delete. Damn it.
Is it?
It's delete. I looked it up. Delete. I've just been on a Doctor Who marathon basically at the moment. That's all I'm watching. I started from the beginning of the 2005 series, and I'm up to season 7 now.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a fun show.
I told you I can see the TARDIS out of my front window. Because I overlook the studios.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. You meant in real life. Yeah.
Yeah. No, my out of the front window of my ship, I can see the TARDIS.
Well, I thought you might have meant on the whitelist because I built a TARDIS.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'll let you off. Oh, that's. I don't want a black one there. I want a yellow one there.
That goes like that.
Want a Like one on top.
So then I should be able to put a conveyor down here. I think that'll work. All right, so I got Oxygen.
Mm-hmm.
I'm missing all my thrusters still at the moment. Let's see. So how, if I can still try and keep this compact-ish. But I want lots of forward momentum. So we're going to put two of those on the back.